Linaclotide is a guanylate cyclase C agonist used to treat different types of constipation, such as irritable bowel syndrome-related constipation, idiopathic constipation, and functional constipation. In this video, let's find found. What is linaclotide? What is linaclotide used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking linaclotide? How does linaclotide work? How to use linaclotide? What is linaclotide? Linaclotide is a drug used to treat irritable bowel syndrome with constipation and chronic constipation with no known cause. It has a black box warning about the risk of serious dehydration in children in the U.S. The most common adverse effects in others include diarrhea. What is linaclotide used for? Linaclotide is indicated for the treatment of irritable bowel syndrome with constipation in adults. This indication is approved in the U.S., Canada, and Europe. In the U.S. and Canada, it is also indicated for the treatment of chronic idiopathic constipation in adults. In the U.S., it is also indicated for the treatment of functional constipation in pediatric patients 6 to 17 years of age. Contraindication. Linzess is contraindicated in patients less than 2 years of age due to the risk of serious dehydration. Side effects. More than 10% of people taking linaclotide have diarrhea. Between 1% and 10% of people have decreased appetite, dehydration, low potassium, dizziness when standing up too quickly, nausea, vomiting, urgent need to defecate, fecal incontinence, and bleeding in the colon, rectum, and anus. Pharmacodynamic. Linaclotide is a laxative with visceral analgesic and secretory activities. In animal models, linaclotide has been shown to both accelerate gastrointestinal transit and reduce intestinal pain. In an animal model of visceral pain, linaclotide reduced abdominal muscle contraction and decreased the activity of pain-sensing nerves. Taking linaclotide with a high-fat meal results in loose stools and a higher stool frequency than taking it in the fasted state. Linaclotide binds to its target, guanylate cyclase C, GCC, with high affinity and selectivity. Linaclotide and its metabolite act locally on the luminal surface of the intestinal epithelium. As linaclotide is stable under a highly acidic pH environment, it acts in a pH-independent manner. Mechanism of action. Linaclotide is a potent, highly selective agonist of guanylate cyclase C, GCC, a soluble and single membrane-spanning enzyme on the luminal surface of intestinal epithelial cells. GCC regulates chloride secretion. Linaclotide has a dual mode of action. Firstly, linaclotide and its active metabolite bind to transmembrane GCC. Activation of GCC results in an increase in both intracellular and extracellular concentrations of cyclic guanosine monophosphate, CGMP. Elevated intracellular CGMP activates the CGMP-dependent kinase 2, PKG2, which phosphorylates and activates the cystic fibrosis transmembrane conductance regulator, CFTR, ion channel expressed on the apical surface of intestinal epithelial cells. CFTR activation promotes the secretion of chloride and bicarbonate ions and inhibits sodium absorption, resulting in increased intestinal fluid and accelerated GI transit. Secondly, linaclotide exerts antinociceptive effects by reducing visceral hypersensitivity. Increased levels of extracellular CGMP in submucosa inhibit colonic nociceptors, relieving intestinal pain. Half-life. There is no available information regarding the half-life as the concentrations of linaclotide and its active metabolite in plasma are below the limit of quantitation. Dose. Irritable bowel syndrome. Indicated for irritable bowel syndrome with constipation, IBS-C. 290 micrograms POQ day. Chronic idiopathic constipation. Indicated for chronic idiopathic constipation, CIC. 145 micrograms POQ day. 72 micrograms POQ day may be used based on individual presentation. Safety advice. Linaclotide is a pregnancy category C drug. Animal studies showed fetal toxicity only at doses that were toxic to the mother, but trials in pregnant women have not been conducted. That's all the information about linaclotide we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.